right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad, then dismiss it. Bad. I ain't really here to take no pictures.
All right, so
it is day 3.5 here in Boracay. We are now headed to meet up with a bunch of people that you guys are familiar with. It's like a mile or two away, but we're just gonna walk the beach side. And we haven't showed you much of Boracay, really. All you've seen is just the whole party scene and all the chaos. To be honest, we did try to show you, but when we walk around the alleys and then along the beachfront, we just get stopped everywhere. So we can't get anywhere because it just turns into a selfie fest and we take pictures with them. How's it going? We have so many options. I mean, there's people having dinner at the Spider Hut. Whatever sunset thing. To call. Hey, como esta? Rock and roll. Hey. I lost my chinelas. He lost his chinelas. I don't know, dude. People just swoop your chinelas. Like, you leave them on the beach for like a New York minute and then boom.
Gone.
They're gone. It's all right. It's fun being barefoot anyway.
Hey, sir.
Big selfie, sir. It's golden hour right now, so we're gonna get a few photos in.
Oi, kumaliwa.
Hi. Golden hour right now.
It's taking me back. This is where me and Christian LeBlanc met. And then from there, both of our YouTube channels blew up.
Let me just
right here. There are people for days, as you can see. I was just gonna say, we're gonna do a quick B-roll segment. I'm gonna look for someone who has a drone somehow, and then I'm gonna show you the best cinematography ever. And look who the Mark SX Pavilionaire with a drone. He's carrying one right now. Who remembers Mark SX? Those are some of my best videos. Let's go flying. Let's go crazy. Let's collab. Let's do it. Hi, como esta?
Good to see you, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Sure.
No problem.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
Thanks, man.
Hey, Ronto.
We will be at trees.
Thank you.
Take a video.
Thank you, man.
How about the sunset?
Right.
Thank you.
Right. Thank you. I watch your vlog.
Yeah.
One more.
Thank you.
I see what I mean. The selfie thing. That's what I'm talking about. It's really hard to get footage. I love it. It's just hard when we have that much sun left. And all right, commence B-roll. She got me!
Hi to my mother, my father, and everyone!
Look at my boy, Will Dosovich!
We're like 15 minutes late. They said be diligent, do not be late. It's just so hard to get anywhere. We have to stop so many times. Usually Daniel's always lollygagging, pa-bunging, bunging. I already know. Hi.
Run.
Just right there.
Hey, Will.
Hi.
I'm Will.
We're almost there.
Out of everywhere, don't you?
I just got a drone shot.
No way! No way!
How are you?
No way!
Reunited.
No!
Oh, reunited. Reunited.
I haven't seen you guys since vlog, like, for him, it was vlog one. It was vlog one. Who remembers us in Pampanga? Brave Republic. We haven't seen each other in more than a year.
Yo!
Hi.
Hi, love.
Oh shit. Oh
yeah.
I'm all sweaty too.
Guys, bagay sila, di ba? The party.
We were supposed to wear white.
Wait, you're not wearing white?
No, because
I'm not wearing anything, but like.
As usual, lagi na kaubad, ubadero.
I learned from you. Oh my god, we are haggard AF. So, we're at the lobby. I'm just leaving my laptop here trying to upload yesterday's vlog. This is the vlog life. This is what you have to do.
It's like the amazing race every
day. It's the amazing race every single day. And then always searching for Wi-Fi, that is. Oh my god, at least we got our exercise in. I didn't get to exercise today. Burned some good calories. Running in the sand is really good. It's good for your knees too, because it's soft on it.
Power! Como esta, Maxi?
There you go. Super jugal mess.
Sorry po. Kalerki. Yes.
Oh my god.
This row is all for myself.
No.
All right, dinner was bomb. I lost everyone. I just got swarmed by a bunch of people at the lobby, and then, I don't know, everyone was just gone, so. I don't know. We'll just be spontaneous and see what happens.
See, Ariane Ann, how's it going? I haven't seen you in forever. Why you have this massive food in your mouth? Look at that.
That was Ariane. We did a commercial, like, years ago when I was used to doing commercials. I think she acts on GMA or something. Hi, como esta?
Hi. I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, awesome.
Look who I found in the mosh pit. It's Daniel Marsh. We're making our way through like a bunch of party zombies right now.
Please.
All right. Guys, we gotta go, sorry.
Thank you.
Yes, sir, this one.
Oh, so good.
I'm in the vlog!
What's up, guys?
We're never gonna make it. We're never gonna make it.
All right, bye.
Oh my God. Run, dude.
We have to run.
All right, we're almost there, dude.
Oh shit, oh day, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil.
Such a beautiful voice.
Are you just doing this for the vlog? I need your honest opinion here, Will.
No, honestly, I was surprised. I've never heard you sing before. That was really good. We gotta go. We're so late. I've never seen fire in the sand before. That was pretty cool, don't you think?
You run like a rabbit!
Alright, we made it just in time. 5 minutes before they're gonna leave. We're here at the Muse to get some drone footage.
How's it going? Como esta?
So we're here at the Muse Hotel. We're trying to see our friends. But we have to pay 1,000 pesos to say hi to our friend.
That doesn't really make sense.
I've never heard of that in my life. I never roast place. I rarely roast or rinse places, but I will roast the Muse Hotel for trying to make me pay to see my friend. Why? We're just trying to get drone footage. Why do we have to pay to see?
Hello. Yo. Mark SX, the drone master from Batanes. How's it going? Macheche buricheche. It's the whole regatta crew. What's up, dude? How's it going? How's it going, Dale?
We just totally crashed this like party going on right now. So right now we're watching Bini Bini Bining Filipinas.
It's always good to see them.
We're taking a true.
We're just chilling and watching everyone's party.
We're just taking a break while Mark Essex of Villainar transfer the drones files.
It's the swimwear segment. That's the best segment.
Fun fact, Daniel Marsh has dated like half the Bining Bini girls. Just look at his like Facebook and you'll see. I'm just gonna start naming the random Bini Bini girls.
Don't ever say a
MJ lost
Hillary.
I don't know. She won Miss World or something.
I'm sad.
Should I not put that in the vlog? They'll think it's cool, dude. I swear.
Cut this part out.
We're talking about Danley, but I don't know if you guys are aware there's a new Danley, but Daniel doesn't watch our vlog, so I don't think he's aware of the new Danley.
Oh my god!
He actually watched
the vlog.
I watched it. I'm cool. Daniel's a cool guy. I like Daniel.
But what about Danley?
What? This is a real Danley. There's no competition there. Because.
Thank you, Mark SX Havilinar, for all your drone footage. As always, the drone master. Follow him here at Instagram.com. Love you, dude. Nicest guy ever. Best photographer in the world, Kirby Balagdas. Follow him. I seen you in a commercial. What commercial is that?
It's my tweet.
Too many.
Comment below what commercial you see him in, because I've been seeing him over and over again.
Yeah, it's the commercial with Yossi Pressman.
Hello, paano to?
Hi, thank you.
Get up to epic. So I take back everything I said. They didn't make us pay to visit our friends.
But well, if you were someone else,
the lady was really nice at Muse. And,
actually, really
no
nice.
No negativity. She
really
watches
nice.
The vlog too.
She's, so nice. She's a supporter. We love supporters.
Yes. So.
Key.
Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the key?
Key.
Whoa!
All right, fam, that is it. I'm gonna end the vlog right now. Sometimes you just have to enjoy the moment and have fun.
Exactly.
Not that we weren't enjoying the moment and having fun with the vlog, but I'm just not gonna bring you. I've been working so hard. I've been working my
Buddha
off.
We've been working
off,
our Buddhas off.
We're just gonna. End the vlog right now.
Chill out.
I might not end the vlog. I might vlog some on my
Instagram stories.
On my phone. But if you want to see more and the raw, real, hardcore stuff that goes on. Instagram stories.
Follow me, Daniel C. Marsh. Follow him, Will Dostovich. You're gonna see it all there behind the scenes, uncut, raw, and real.
I'm sorry if this was the most uneventful vlog of Barakai, but hey, we
nothing
did
you
best.
Make is uneventful, bro. Nothing you make is uneventful.
Deuces!
Bye-bye, peace out.
Boom!